This is pretty slick. Contractor has to put in a sump in the bottom of a concrete lined stormwater pond. The pond has been pumped out, but with rain, more water's gotten back in. What they've done is put a sandbag berm around the area they need to saw cut, and they keep that water pumped out, and they're vacuuming as they saw cut. So it's a nice operation.